Hey, what's going on, guys? And welcome back to some more PvP with Megas. So I just got Mega Beatrice today because it's like 3 days for catching area, and I actually lost one of them. So it's a little bit late, but I guess it's still early because it's not the end of the month yet. So Beatrice, I think it only has 2 sets. I don't know if Felstinger is coded, but I don't think it's a good set anyway. It's kind of cheesy, kind of wait for chances. So first set, we have the Swords Dance, U-turn, Poison Jab, Drill Run. I don't think this one is good because Beatrice is kind of frail, so even if you grab one Swords Dance, they're gonna have some kind of priority anyway. And Glide Score straight up was it. Glide Score, Landorus, you have a lot of things that was it. Skarmory, right? So it's not necessarily gonna sweep. So I think its best set is actually the second one, which is U-turn, Poison Jab, Knock Off, and Drill Run. You can replace Knock Off with Pursuit if you wanna trap anyone. Particularly like Gengar, Latias, you can do some damage with it, because they will fear of knockoff or U-turn anyway. So Pursuit could be nice, but I'm gonna run knockoff in this video because I might run into some Landorus, so I wanna knock off their scarf then U-turn out. It's actually quite a momentum grabber in my opinion. It's not it's not a sweeper. Let's be clear about it. It's not a sweeper. So yeah, I'm just gonna use this like a momentum grabber to like pair it with some like powerful special attacker or attacker or anything. It might work. Yeah, so thanks for watching and enjoy the gameplay.
Empty hearts and neon lights, they're playing with my mind. Gotta get out of here tonight. Oh, I wanna run off and fly. And I'll tell myself it's fine to be alone, just to find somewhere that finally feels like home. Oh, oh, oh. I hate all this overthinking. Oh, 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 oh.
Fine to be.